spice up your look, there's a chance for you to get the styling tips that you need up close and personal. Celebrity stylist James Sanders is here to show us how he will be transforming looks in the Inner Harbor, and it's happening this weekend. Thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you for having me.
Okay, so this is a big event. It's happening Sunday. How much does it cost?
Tickets are $30, and you can pay via Eventbrite at styledbyjames.eventbrite.com, or you can pay at the door.
And what you get with the money that you're putting into this is you get one-on-one, and you pick out clothing for people.
Yes, you do. And also, we have tons of giveaways from some beautiful and fabulous sponsors, and South Moon Under has gift bags to give away to every member of the studio audience.
See, that's great. All right, so I know that you brought some models, so let's bring in whichever model you'd like first.
And okay.
I kind of want you to break down for us how you would change something or add in this time of year.
Okay, let's bring Ian out. Ian?
If you don't mind standing right here in front of us, right in that light right there, there you go. All right. So, James, tell us what she's got on.
So this is Ann Horn, and Ann is one of our curvy models. She's wearing a top from South Moon Under and then statement jewelry. One of the biggest trends in fashion these days is statement jewelry. And I really feel like that has a lot to do with just the way the economy is going, with us kind of sort of climbing out of the economic crisis mm-hmm. that we were in years ago. People are ready to kind of experience that opulence again and kind of have fun with fashion and just kind of even be overly embellished. And so we have the statement necklace from South Moon Under with the statement earrings, their fringe. Fringe was a huge trend, and with Lollapalooza coming out again, fringe really isn't going to be going anywhere anytime soon.
Okay.
And so we based it against an all-black backdrop just so that you could really see the pop and still
That's
make
right.
it accessible.
Bringing back the bling, if you will?
Exactly. And one of the great things about South Moon Under is that they really cater to any kind of crowd. They cater to the curvy girl.
Right.
They cater to the lean girl, the slender girl. And so, really,
and
that's one of their
the guys,
trends.
Too. I mean,
and let's not forget the guys.
All right, there we go. All right, now let's bring in our next model. Thank you so
okay.
much.
Okay, Brad.
Appreciate that. And you were just saying different body types.
Different body types. So this is Brad, and Brad is our male model, obviously. And so what we did with Brad was we embraced one of the biggest trends in menswear, which is print on print and layering. So you'll see that Brad is wearing a polo over a button down, and then he's giving you a little zhuzh with this jacket. That's
zhuzh.
Interesting. Yes, a zhuzh.
A zhuzh.
And I like to call it a James Sanders style by James. Kind of special.
Okay.
You know, I don't do it for everybody, but I did it for Brad because Brad helped me out today.
All right. Well, Brad, can you show him this jacket real quick, too?
Yeah.
Because it's soft, and it's got a different layer there, too. So it's almost like
exactly.
a velvet.
Exactly. And then, you know, it has a little bit of the blue because, of course, with fashion, we want to make it still accessible to everyone.
Okay.
And all of these items are available for purchase at South Moon Under.
Yeah. This Sunday. What time is it again?
This Sunday. It's from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. And I'm teaming with Kimberly West and Company and South Moon Under to do the very first Style by James tour.
All right. Well, thank you very much.
Thank
Sanders,
you so
thank
much
you
for having
coming
me.
In. Make sure you get your tickets now, right? Because they
yes,
fill up
get
quick.
Those tickets because those seats will go by quickly. And I'd love to see you there as well.
And what was that? Frosh?
Yeah. Zhuzh.
Zhuzh. I wasn't even close. Zhuzh.
Don't
I have
forget
to point
it.
Out your symbol.
Yes,
right
of course, the brooch.
The
it's
brooch.
A little signature that I do.
Right.
It's one of the things that I'm known for when attending Fashion Week in Milan, New York, and Paris. And
traveling
it's just
globe.
Something that I like to do. Why not, right? You only live once.
That's right.
YOLO.
Bringing back the bling, zhush, with James Sanders.
That's right.
I really appreciate it. Thank you very much.
Thank
coming
you.
Coming up, the search continues.